Today we will learn how to do blood transfusion. This is a whole blood bag in my hand which contains 350 ml of blood, whole blood. It comes with preservatives, and today we learn how to use it. Before transfusion, there are three important parts to be checked in the blood bag. Number one is blood bag number, second is date of collection, and third is date of expiry. The last but not least, that is which blood group. So after verifying all these things, we must document all the things in the file. After verification of the details of the blood bag, now it is ready to be transfused. So nozzle should be twisted and blood transfusion set to be introduced. Then you hang the blood bag in the stand, make it air free chamber that no air should be there during transfusion, and now you can put in IV cannula or central line and start the blood transfusion. The minimum rate of blood transfusion is 60 ml per hour. Thank you for watching my video.